1533. See, you start talking about you go home and you want, you know. See, now how we get into all of that, man?
Right?
See that? That's that vulgarity of Esau, man. Go ahead.
1 Corinthians 15:33. Chapter 15, verse 33.
Come on.
Be not deceived.
Read.
Evil communication.
See that? Evil communications. Go ahead.
Corrupt good manners.
See that? We up here doing a good matter. We teaching the Bible, and you talk about somebody want to go home. And why you got to bring that in there? That's an evil communication corrupting a good matter. The brother was trying to teach you and tell you who you are, your nationality, teach you about the Bible and repent and keep the commandments. And getting the spiritual food. You came up here hungry, but you got a hunger for the spiritual food. Right? Read it again, brother. 1 Corinthians 15:33.
1 Corinthians 15:33.
Come on.
Be not deceived.
Now you go with that disrespect again.
Yep.
Right? See, the black man can never get no respect. You ever notice the black man can't get no respect no matter what he's doing?
Right.
No matter what he's doing. You dribbling the basketball, you make $10 million a year,
right.
You married a black woman, she wants you for your money,
right.
And then what, 5-7 years, she divorced you and take half.
Right.
She not happy. You on the street, you teaching the Bible, you trying to be a righteous man of God, but you ain't S-H-I-T. Right, you go to work every day, you take care of your wife, your children, but she want to leave you for Joe Smoe on the corner.
Right.
It's never good enough, man.
There's never good enough. Read it again, brother. 1 Corinthians 15:33. Be not deceived. You're all over the place, man. And you're very insulted. You're very insulted, man. To a person that's weak,
you know how to take stabs at people. Right, go ahead, brother. Read.
Evil communications.
The Lord said evil communications. Go ahead.
Corrupt good manners.
So you coming with evil communication. Right, it's corrupting a good matter. And that's that white in you. That's that Edomite in you. That's that Esau in you. That's that vulgarity. Right, give me Hebrews 12:16. That's that vulgarity in you. That's that vulgar spirit. I'm not saying you're a so-called white woman, but that white woman, that white part of you, that's that vulgarity that's in you. Right, that spirit. God, brother, me.
Hebrews 12:13.
There you go. Nigga, please. That's classic.
Exactly.
Nigga, please.
Hebrews
right? Nigga, please. You can't tell me nothing, nigga. Nigga, please. You can't tell me nothing. You see how people are, man? Yeah. If that's how people.
Right.
God, brother, read.
Hebrews 12:13.
16.
Hebrews 12:16.
Come on.
Lest there be any fornicator.
Fornicator, go ahead.
Or profane person.
A fornicator, a sexual deviant, or profane person. You know what the word profane means? It means to be against God.
Shut the
right?
Fuck
it means you're
up.
Anti, you're against God.
You got all these fucking rings on. You are fucking
I thought you was hungry.
Right.
Read.
I'm hungry. I'm
as
back.
Esau.
As who?
As Esau.
Go ahead, read.
Who for one morsel of meat?
That's Esau.
Right.
That Esau.
Right.
That vulgarity of Esau is coming out.
Right.
Go ahead, brother. Read.
So his birthright.
So his birthright to his brother Jacob. Go ahead.
For ye know how that afterward.
Read again from the top 16. See, as the more she speak, that's that Esau coming out.
Right, good. There be any fornicator or profane person as Esau.
But under all of that, you probably Esau. We read that spirit. We plucking that spirit out. That's why the Esau coming. Good.
Who for one morsel of meat?
One morsel of meat. Good.
So his birthright.
Read.
For ye.
Anybody can write, read the Bible.
How that afterward,
read.
When he would have inherited the blessing,
come on,
he was rejected.
Esau was rejected, read.
It don't mean
for he found no place of repentance.
He found no place of repentance, good.
Though he sought it carefully with tears.
See that, even if you so-called white people, if you are or if you're not,
you light skin.
Even if you cry before the Most High, you can't
well,
be
you should be.
That's that vulgarity of Esau,
of
man. That's that vulgarity of Esau, man. But you know what? We gonna shut it down. We're going to let you go. Whoever you may be, if you're an Israelite, repent and keep the commandments. If you Esau up under all that, then you just showing your true colors.
Right?
That's all. Give me Isaiah 44:1.
Your true color.
Right, Isaiah 44:1, and that'll be that.
That don't mean shit.
Right, Isaiah 44:1. I can speak without the microphone. And Right, what does that mean?
That means shit.
See, there's always some kind of dark spirit down here to end the night off.
Exactly. God,
brother, me.
Isaiah chapter 41, verse 1. Keep silent.
44, verse 1.
So like
you ain't shit. Bump
right?
Isaiah chapter 44, verse 1.
Hello.
Yet now here, O Jacob, my servant.
The Lord said, Jacob is his servant, God.
And Israel.
And Israel, read.
Whom I have chosen.
There's a lot of tears amongst the weak, man. A lot of tears amongst the weak. That's why the Lord said, Jacob is his chosen, man. Because a lot of these people out here, they tears, man. They're not our people, man. They're not Israel. They tears amongst the weak, man. And they're going to be destroyed when Christ comes back. Right, they're going to be destroyed when the Most High, Amashiach, Yahweh shall come back. So read it. We're going to end it on a light note. Read it again, brother.
You can read for
Isaiah chapter 44, verse 1.
Read.
Yeah. Now here, O Jacob, my servant.
Jacob is the Lord's servant, God.
And Israel.
And Israel, God.
Whom I have chosen.
If you're an Israelite, repent. Get rid of that vulgarity. Come back to the Lord. But if you're a heathen, so-called white woman, all of that, then you're going to be destroyed by the power of the Most High, Yahweh shall
come.
Right, because Israel, we got next by Shimon Mashiach Yahushua. Who got next?
We got next. Next.
Who got next?
We got next.
Who got next?
We got next.
My Lord. My Lord.
My
Lord. What are we going to do?
Take the kingdom.
What are we going to do?
Take the kingdom.
What are we going to do?
Take the kingdom.
When?
Now.
When?
Now.
When?
Now.
How?
By Shimon Mashiach Yahushua.
How?
By Shimon Mashiach Yahushua.
How?
By Shimon Mashiach Yahushua.
Right. All praise to the Most High by Shimon Mashiach Yahushua. Shalom, Skid Row, the word of the Most High went out good. All praises to the prophets and servants of the Most High return again. Shalom.
Shalom.
I'm looking at that spirit. I'm looking at that spirit. That's me.